I've just finished roasting this pumpkin I've been talking about, and ready for the pumpkin soup and some to eat right now. Roasted in a bit of olive oil, and it dawned on me what this pumpkin skin reminds me of. It's very much like a rock melon. It's quite soft and dry. It's not like a hard pumpkin, and it's really cooks very quickly, and it's my new favorite edible skin as well. Looks like it'd have a nasty texture, but it's not. It's really, really nice.